Good morning, Johnny Cake. Today is January 8th, 2021. Please get ready to recite the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. During class today, please remember our Johnny Cake commitments. We are ready, we are respectful, we are responsible.
Good morning, Drawing Cake. This is Melanie with today's tip and challenge of the day. Today's challenge for Friday, January the 8th, is to say positive things to the people you meet today. And the tip I'm going to give you today is to use only words while thinking and while talking. Use words such as, I can't, I am able, it is possible, it can be done. See you another time.
Me and Adam are coming to you live from our living room.
Today, I'm going to tell you something about when women were allowed to play golf. The first golf tournament happened in 18 January 9th. Women were allowed to have their first annual golf tournament, and it was held. And was for people to watch on national.
Good morning, Johnny Cake. This is Armani Thomas coming to you live with information about facts about the month of January. Number one, in Pasadena, California, there has been a roast bird held ever since 1890. It has since been broadcasted worldwide and is typically viewed in over 100 countries around the globe. Number two, if you were born in January, your birthstone is a garnet. Okay, that's all for today. Goodbye.
Hey, Johnny Cake. Today's quote is, a day without laughter is a day wasted.
Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street.
What's the word on the street?
Respect.
What does the word respect mean?
Treating people the way you want to be treated.
You want the people to feel like they're being cared for.
You treat them kindly.
Make them feel that they're wanted.
And who should we treat with respect?
Everybody.
Keep listening for the word respect today on Sesame Street.
Respect.
That's the word on the street.
Hi, I'm Henry.
Oh, and Elmo is Elmo.
And we're here to tell you all about the word respect.
Yeah. R-E-S-P-E-C-T, baby.
That spells respect.
Yeah.
And the word respect means treating someone in a way that makes them feel cared for and important.
Oh, guys.
What's going on here?
The big bad wolf wants to huff
and puff
and blow our respective houses in.
No, well, Mr. Big Bad Wolf can't do that.
Oh, sure I can. I'm the Big Bad Wolf, you know.
Yeah, but today's word is respect.
So, respect means treating someone in a way that makes them feel cared for and important.
That's right.
So, does that mean I should treat the piggies with respect?
It would be the right thing to do.
Yeah, and also it would help teach everybody today's word.
Okay, then in the name of vocabulary, I shall treat the piggies with respect.
Good choice, Big Ben.
There you go, piggies!
Whoa. It's a cake that says, Piggies Rock.
I feel cared for.
And important.
That's respect.
Yeah, respect.
We love you, Big Bad.
Hey, now I feel cared for and important.
That's respect.
Yeah, respect.
Well, thanks for teaching me about respect, you guys.
You guys are the best. Come here, you.
Now I feel cared for and important.
Yeah, Emma, too.
That's
respect. Hit it, safety chickens!
When you're playing with your friends in your school or on your street, there's a rule you must remember, a requirement to meet. This rule keeps us safe so we don't do each other harm. farm. She said,
quack, 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 quack. What does that mean?
It means give a pet for safety and respect.
Safety and respect.
Oh, give a pet for safety and respect.
Safety and respect.
Well, what's respect, chickens?
Good question.
Respect is when you treat people fair.
Oh,
you make them feel important and you show them that you care.
How do you do that?
I'm glad you asked. Don't hit with your hands. Don't kick with your legs. Do not hurt someone. Or you might break your best friend's eggs. Don't use your arms to push someone to the ground. Respect your friends and neighbors. And everyone around. Yeah.
Too good, does it?
Look. Shh. Gotta go.
Now everyone is showing respect.
Come on.
What does the word respect mean?
Respect is when you treat someone like you care for them.
You treat them special. To appreciate and value others.
Who do you show respect to?
My parents. My teachers,
my uncle, my aunt,
my friends in my classroom.
A sign of respect would be making sure not to hurt your friend's feelings.
If you meet somebody shaking their hands,
calling the person Mr. and Mrs. If someone's talking to you, you respectfully listen to them.
Respect! That's the word on the street. You're being respectful because I'm talking and you're listening. Way to show respect.